And I think people, when they say sin is such a bad attachment to it, but if you know the definition of sin, it's just simply missing the mark. So it's okay for us to sin and make mistakes and
we
miss
the mark. We are imperfect creatures.
Exactly. Yeah. So it's not like you are a sinner. It's like, yeah, I miss the mark all the time, you know. Everything, I'm trying to get it right, yeah.
We are so imperfect that everything that we create is imperfect. If you look at anything, no matter how much you measure and try to get everything just exact, there's always a corner here that's slightly off.
Yeah.
A part here that's just barely off. You know, it might be down to, you know, the very little millimeter of an inch or something like that. But it's those little small increments that shows the imperfection that everything we touch, you know, is directly related to the fact that we're imperfect.
But what if, I remember you were saying something about what if that's perfect? Right. What if the imperfection is
because that's the way I look at it.
Right? Yeah.
It's like being imperfect is perfect.
Right.
So,
yeah.
I think
because
people,
even our eyes are different. Like,
your eyes are a different size.
Yeah. Everything, one arm might be a little bit.
And it is. When they do measurements of you, when you finish growing, you're going to have one arm that's just slightly longer than the other. You know, and that's just part of it. But we are, to be imperfect is to be perfect. But that's the way I look at it.
Yeah, I like that.
So I don't see anything as being a mistake within this body that I currently live in. Mm-hmm. So with that, I just move forward with it. But I'm a positive individual, too.
Right.
So I'm always looking at things from a positive perspective.
Oh, yeah, you're a homo sapien. Okay, so that word. So I was studying some words and, you know, the origin of which it came. And so, you know, homo meaning one. And so I never knew what sapien meant, right?
Okay.
So it means to know. So the word actually means is to know oneself, right? That's why you have a bunch of people going around here. They're not homo sapiens. They're like some other type of creature. I'm just convinced. You know what I'm saying? It's like, if you don't know yourself, you not know homo sapien, because the definition is to know oneself.
To know oneself. Yeah. Well, you know, I say it all the time. It's a lot of people walking around who are strangers to themselves, because they've yet to discover who they are, because they are afraid to accept the good and bad about themselves.
Yeah.
You know, you got to peel back the layers and accept the fact that you need to improve on this. You need to improve on this. And then you need to not just acknowledge and identify, but then you have to start making efforts to improve on it. And I'm telling you, it's all, you'll see a shift in everything that you touch, everything you interact with. Your whole life will start taking on a whole different path that's more positive for you. But if you continue to live in this fantasy world of you being not having any flaws, then you're going to constantly keep making a mistake. What is it that Einstein says? The definition of insanity is continuing to do the same thing over and over again, expecting different results. Mm-hmm.